Guardians of the Galaxy, Volume 3. Stay to the end of this video so you don't miss a thing. Subscribe, like, and share. Here we go. Gamora and Star-Lord. Okay? Now, if any of you saw the trailer or the multiple versions of the trailer, you would know that there is the kiss. The kiss heard around the world, but not really. Okay? What I'm trying to say here is a lot of you saw the kiss between Star-Lord and Gamora and saw it only for face value. Now, what do I mean? Well, in these Marvel films, whenever they show you something significant where your eyes are fixated on what they want you to see, usually there is an underlying meaning beyond that. And the kiss between Gamora and Star-Lord, I think, really proved that to be a true statement. Now, I know a lot of you may not be following what I'm saying here, but listen to this back, rewind it, and you'll get it. Okay? It took me a little while to really understand it myself, but once you, process it and you're like, oh, wow, this was in front of me the whole time. It's one of those aha kind of moments, okay? So with that being said, let me know, what did you think of the kiss between Star-Lord and Gamora? What do you think it really meant? Let me know in the comments. If you made it this far, leave a comment saying movie 336. Hit that subscribe and like. Don't forget to share.